and bring any great accomplishment. That's all. Thank you.
Now we have Mr. Isaiah Margentusa.
Mr. Isaiah Margentusa. An OFW overseas Filipino worker, how will you promote the tourism in Philippines?
Thank you for that question. Being an OFW is a pride that we left from home, which is the Philippines. And the Philippines as the tourist spot, I can promote Philippines by, we are into social media, like Facebook. We can do blogs. We can do vlogs, in YouTube. By promoting this one, we can develop different tourist spots in the Philippines. And most of all, we are OFW, we are the pride of the Philippines, and we know how to give Philippines as its best. Thank you.
Now we have contestant number 3, Mr. La Roda, Jomar Pesencio.
Okay, this is your question, Mr. Jomar La Roda. What quality you consider as your biggest strength and why?
Thank you for the lead. For me, it's being
you want to repeat the question? Please repeat the question again. Okay, I will just repeat the question again. This is your question. What quality you consider as your biggest strength and why?
Para sa akin, sir, ayaw mga Pinoy magsisipag. Kailangan natin ipakita, lalo na natin sa ibang bansa. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Next!
Next contestant, we have Mr. Johnny M. Lumantas.
Mr. Johnny Lumantas. Do you think there is a disadvantage of using Facebook nowadays?
Yes, Paras, thank you for a good question. Para sa akin, advantage, kailangan talaga ang pag-ano na lang mismo para ano yung mga pamilya natin. Sample, kahit malayo ka, lagi mo silang ma-chat o video call para maiwasan ang mga homesick kahit sa isip o yung tabo yan.
If you win this pageant, how can you promote Filipino culture to other people, especially to the tourists?
Thank you for your wonderful question.
So, ang magiging ng pag-promote ko dito sa pag manalo ako sa pageant na ito, una po ang gagawin ko po ay magpapag-organize po ako sa prom at what do you call that? Sa embassy, lalo na sa ating bahaga, sa mga kababayan natin. And then, na ipakita ko sa ibang country na ilang sa Pilipino na kaya natin gawin. Thank you.
Mr. Bola, what is the greatest challenge that an OFW around the world faced today?
Okay, thank you for a wonderful question. The only thing that I've seen as an OFW is racism. You know that? If they said Filipino, the common thing that they come on their mind is Adam or me. But they don't know what I really can show to them or talent. But if it, you are not them, sorry. Kung wala tayo, wala sila. Yun lang po, salamat.
Next contestant, we have Mr. Jamari J. Napoleon.
So the question goes like this. What is the first thing that you would do after winning the pageant? The first thing I do is to kneel down. Thank to God for the guidance and blessing that He gave me to me. Second thing is to take my friends and my friends and supporters there. My siblings, my brother, and my sisters, because without them, I'm not here. Thank you.
Now for our next contestant, we have Mr. Jody Diaz.
What do you want to be? And how will this help the Filipino community in Kuwait?
Thank you for that question. Before that, I just like to greet each and everyone. Good evening, especially to our dearest judges, management staff of FTS Production. Good evening. As from now, I dream to become a public servant. And I wanted to be a Filipino, and now I'm working as an OFW here. How can I help my community? Of course, by leading them to a good guidance, which I am now here in front of you, the most curious OFW, encouraging how to become have a self-confidence. Especially despite of everything, the problems that we are encountering right now, we are still fight and we still encouraging other people because we are the hero of our country.
Why should you win this pageant?
Una sa lahat po, tapos sa lahat po sa mga dumalo, mga kasama ko, sa kapatid ko, salamat po. Sa lahat po ng mga tao, masalamat sa pagpunta. So ang gagawin ko po, bakit ako mananalo, di ba? Bali po, sa confidence pa lang po, meron po ako ng balon. Tapos po, lahat po ng bagay na pag ginagalingan po natin, lahat po maka-achieve natin. Kaya po, isa po yung sa dahilan para magmanalo ko sa pageant. Maraming salamat po.
A warm welcome again to our candidates, OFW King 2017. To start with, may we call on
contestant number one, Miss Mary Jane Garrido Tevero. After 10 years, is to have her own happy family in you and pursue her remaining years of Master of the Doctoral degree to completely fulfill her desire in life. A round of applause for Miss Mary Jane Garrido Tevero.
Thank you.
elbows during spare time, watching makeup tutorials, and have new adventures in life. She does not like bullying, race discrimination, and gender inequality. After 10 years, she wants to see herself settle with her own business, which is a beauty center, to see her mom happy and not be far away from her family. Yet she still managed to reach her true friends for life. A warm welcome to Miss Alma Garrido. Contestant number 6, Miss Ernalyn Gacosta Eugenio.
Thank you.
again? What is the criteria? Question answer. This area is worth 30%. This question will be on general topic. The judges are evaluating your extemporaneous responses on the on-stage question, poise, confidence, and comfort level in speaking before a large audience. Now, let's start with...
Contestant number one, Ms. Mary Jane Garrido Tebrero.
Question, listen carefully. How does modernization affect the cultural beliefs of the youth? Here's the question, Miss Kimberly. if you will try to categorize your life, what genre would it be? Is it horror, tragedy, fantasy, comedy, or romance? If you will try to recognize your life, what genre would it be? Genre would it be? Is it horror, tragedy, fantasy, comedy, or romance?
Well, it's a hard question. Thank you, sir, for your wonderful question. If I'm given a chance to categorize my whole life, it would be tragedy. Having a perfect life. Yeah! Even though I have struggles and facing some problems in life, I'm still a stand up and I am able to handle myself better.
What are the three qualities an OFW beauty queen that differ from the other pageant? What are the three qualities an OFW beauty queen that differ from the other pageant?
Willing to help other people. I think that she must have a good characteristic that is very welcoming with everyone regardless of their financial stability. Number three, I think she must be responsible enough to be able to make the to do the responsibilities as a queen.
Thank you very much, Ms. Gloria. Right, thank you very much, ladies. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Queen of Queen 2017. We would like to acknowledge our sponsors and supporters, Montana Nursery, Mrs. Diaz Mali, thank you, Canadian Businessman, Orient Travel Pinoy Travel Center, Pinoy Imaginary Expressionist, Mr. R.G. Dane Santos, Severment, Mr. Jojo Soriano, Manila Beauty Salon, Mr. Eric B. Duca, New Look Spa, Ms. Lita Reyes Casuayam Worldwide, thank you, Mr. Richard Floro Galliano, City Center, Dr. Mahmoud Al-Shaza, Limbujin D. Tucker, Vista Land, Mrs. Jennifer Bullitt, Panaderia, Side Master Team Kuwait Eagles, Mr. Angel Silva Januyo, Ms. Antonina Letano, Ms. Kenny Somero, Vantage International Kuwait, GI, 7th Marami Salamu. And now, we will be having an intermission number by Mr. Mark Lopez.
Oh! chord. Now take your time, now just
okay, to assist us for the awarding of our plaque in the plaque of appreciation, let me call on our president of this FTS production to be assisted by our very own Manimoy. Tita Moy, plaque.
FTS Production International Incorporated presented to our special sponsors, of course, in recognition of your generous sponsorship on the OFW King and Queen Philippines Koi 2017, given this 10th day of March 2017 at Live Theater Discovery Isles, State of Koi, signed by, of course, the FPS Production International Incorporated, Mr. Francisco J. Maravilla. So, for our first plaque,
to be awarded to Anthana Nursery. Here of MMIG. Thank you very much, ma'am, for being one of our major sponsors. Thank you, ma'am. Next will be Manila Beauty Salon. Thank you very much. Sino ang ating mag-receive ng ating book? From anyone from Manila Beauty Salon?
on stage.
Thank you very much, sir. We're feeling one of our major sponsors.